For the cheapest Xbox Live and PSN codes, go to g2a.com/commensum. Use commensum for 3% off. And for the cheapest coins, go to golda.com. Links will be down in the description. And use customer rep Jonathan Black. Hello everyone, it is commensum. And today we are here with another squad builder once again. We've done a few of these for a few days in a row. Yesterday we did an English squad builder. And today we are here with a Spanish team. And look at it, it looks pretty nice in the 4-3-2-1 formation. We do have the inform Adrian from this week's team of the week. One of the main reasons I wanted to build this team, didn't know whether to go BPL or Spanish squad, and I thought just because I had the English squad I would do a Spanish squad. So got him for 50k. Carvial 2.4k. Inigo Martinez, very nice centre back, non-rare for 1.5k. then in the other centre back position we do have PK for 3.2k. And this defence actually very, very solid. Moreno there at left back for 1.3k. And I mean, this defence for 7k is so, so solid. Very good at defending, very strong, pretty good pace. And yeah, the fullbacks are very good at getting forward and working back. So as you can see in midfield, we did have Thiago, Xavi and Fabregas. Not sure how I feel about Xavi. Think he loses fitness very quickly, and therefore later on in the game he's not very effective. Fabregas fantastic, and so is Thiago. Then our wingers, we do have Delafeu and David Silva, and then up front we do have Diego Costa, the upgraded version, for 10.25k. The most expensive player in the team, and that's simply because he's probably one of the best players. And as you can see, the team we do come up against is absolutely fantastic. He has Fabregas, Thiago Silva, Diego Costa, all from my squad, Moreno, in for Maurice, Sanchez, Yaya Touré, and that man himself, Eden Hazard. And you could tell he had a fantastic team. He just showed so much class in this game. But early on we did have a chance and did try to chip the keeper, not so lucky. But actually, David Silva in that left forward position was absolutely amazing. I remember a squad on my channel a few months ago, I had Nazri in the left forward position, and he did things for me, did lots for me in that position. So I decided I would put David Silva here once, playing the similar sort of role. And as you can see, he gets lots of chances. His finishing may not be the best, but his dribbling in those areas just allows him to glide past defenders. And if you get him on his left foot, inside the box, he's more than likely going to put it around the keeper, try and use his finesse shots, I would say. And there you can see him working well to get the ball to Delafeu. Unfortunately, the bicy kick was denied by the keeper. And then he does, for some reason, clear it straight to Delafeu, who heads it on to Costa. And Costa from there is not going to miss, gets it in under the keeper, and we do score. So Lloris did have a very good game for him here, as you could probably tell by some of the saves he did make. And once again, here we do have Costa getting away, and probably should have scored that, but was rather close to Lloris. If we had put it away from him, he probably wouldn't have scored. And then as you can see, Costa is fantastic, working well for him there, kind of nudges off Inigo Martinez, and an absolutely fantastic finish. But then 54th minute, we do have Costa once again, and unfortunate not to score, a great save by Lloris, but it comes back to Silva. And his attacking positioning is fantastic, because he was there to score a fantastic rebound. And yeah, then chance for Thiago, and Costa probably should have got back and tried to win that header a bit more, and he probably would have had an easy goal just like Silva's. And I'm not sure quite what Adrian was doing here, but he did not really move at all, and the ball just kind of came back to his player, and he did score. And then Yaya Touré, a bit of poor defending for me, and what a finish. Adrian probably a bit too far off his line, might have been able to get to it if he had stayed back, but Yaya Touré just so, so good, gave him too much room, and kind of let him take a shot so that he wouldn't be able to get in closer. And coming into the final few minutes of this game, at 3-3 in the cup, we do have a series of chances. Costa has one here, and this is an extra time actually. Costa did finish it, that one just before the end. Silva did unfortunately miss, which would have let us avoid extra time. But then Yaya Touré picks up the ball again, he drew out my defender and I played the wee ball in behind. But then Silva in the 110th minute dribbles in round, and fantastic finish, and that seals the game for us at 5-4. And it was a fantastic finish. But just before the end we do have a final chance from Diego Costa, and a good save from the keeper. So it did finish 5-4, and we did win against a fantastic team, well more expensive than mine. And yeah, the team's fantastic to play with. Go try it out. Maybe if you want to try Iker Casillas or De Gea in nets. And yeah, even put in some of the informs. And maybe try someone there instead of Xavi. But yeah, enjoy this team. I'll leave the game stats with you there. 4 goals for David Silva. Fantastic. Try him at left forward. Try Nasri at left forward. And yeah, it has been your boy Commandum. And peace.